Hey guys, in this video for breaking down the 5 best wireless gaming mouse in 2021 included options for every type of consumer. So if you're looking for a mouse for video games or app development, all of the product for you. If you want more information on the best and most up-to-date pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Product number 5, Asus ROG Spatha mouse. Asus ROG Spatha is an impressive wireless MMO gaming mouse. While it doesn't have as many side buttons as some other MMO mice, they're larger, making them easier to press. The mouse itself is quite large and has a unique and angular look, which may not be for everyone. It has a fairly low latency when used wired or wireless, and when you aren't using the mouse, the USB receiver works as a charging base, which is nice. While people with larger hands can use the mouse with any grip type, medium hands may have a harder time with fingertip grip, and small hands likely won't be able to get a comfortable fit with any grip. Office and multimedia use the Asus ROG Spatha as a great office mouse. It has great ergonomics and feels remarkably well built, making it great to use all day. It also has a lot of buttons that can be programmed to help you navigate through your desktop or work software quickly. Unfortunately, this is a very large mouse and isn't recommended for people with smaller hands. Use for video games. The Asus ROG Spatha is a great office mouse. It has great ergonomics and feels remarkably well built, making it great to use all day. It also has a lot of buttons that can be programmed to help you navigate through your desktop or work software quickly. Unfortunately, this is a very large mouse and isn't recommended for people with smaller hands. Number 4, HP Omen Vector Wireless Mouse. Aside from its exciting power management, HP Omen Vector Wireless is a fairly conventional 6-button, right-handed mouse. Measuring 1.56 by 4.91 by 2.94 inches, HDW, and weighing 3.74 ounces, the HP Omen Vector Wireless feels tall and long in your hand, giving it plenty of space to create an ergonomically supportive design. The hump on the mouse's left side guides your thumb to rest on the slight thumb wing that flares out of its base. Its uniformly black plastic shell, with only 2 small RGB elements, the scroll wheel and a small Omen logo in the palm, looks comparatively plain for a gaming mouse. You might even call it unassuming. Let your mouse run free with wireless lagless latency. The world's fastest USB-C charging gaming mouse with up to 180 hours of battery life, too. We swear it's wireless. All the wire power without the wire with 1 millisecond polling rate warp wireless technology. Lose the lag and the wire without losing any of the performance. Turbo recharge 30 seconds will get you an hour of battery life, just in case you forget to charge in your sleep. Every battery life is a saga. Nothing can compete with up to 180 hours of battery life, not even the measly 168-hour week. Number 3. Razer Naga Pro Mouse. The Razer Naga Pro is an amazing mouse for MMO gaming. It's a wireless version of the Razer Naga Trinity with minor aesthetic changes. It comes with hot swappable side panels that have 2, 6, or 12 buttons, and all buttons are programmable, including the scroll wheel's up, down and left, right inputs. It's well made, and the virgin-grade PFTE feet provide a smooth gliding experience. It has incredibly low click latency, and the sensor has a wide CPI range, but its performance can be inconsistent due to the high CPI variation. People with medium or large-sized hands should feel comfortable using it, but it may be too big for small hands with any grip type. Use for video games. The Razer Naga Pro is amazing for MMO gaming, and this mouse specially for PUBG game. It comes with a 12-button side panel, and there are a ton of programmable inputs. It's well made and comfortable to use for most hand sizes with a palm or claw grip. The click latency is incredibly low, and it has a very wide CPI range. Number 2. Razer Viper Ultimate Mouse. The Razer Viper Ultimate is an amazing gaming mouse that's very versatile and handles anything you throw at it. Its performance is excellent and the latency is extremely low, whether you use it wired or wirelessly. It has an ambidextrous design with 2 side buttons on each side, giving you plenty of programmable options. It feels durable, well-built, and remarkably comfortable, with a low back and rather short body. Its smaller size lends itself well to a fingertip grip, but small and medium-sized hands will also find it comfortable with a palm or a claw grip. It also comes with a unique charging station that acts as a receiver range extender for better performance. Use for video games. The Razer Viper Ultimate is great for MMO games. It has a good amount of programmable buttons, although not as much as some dedicated MMO mice, which have a full side panel. Nevertheless, it has amazing performance and customization options. Its shape and size are better suited for a fingertip grip with almost any hand size, and larger hands may find it uncomfortable with a palm or claw grip. Number 1. Razer Basilisk Ultimate Mouse. The Razer Basilisk Ultimate is a great gaming mouse. This wireless mouse looks very similar to the regular Razer Basilisk, but with a slightly sharper design on the front and a nicer texture on the thumb rest. It has an ergonomic right-handed design, with a plethora of customizable buttons and 14 RGB zones. Its sensor performance is remarkable and is one of the best we've tested so far, and it should be comfortable in any grip type for most people, unless you have very small hands. It can be used either wired or wireless, and is overall a very versatile mouse. Use for video games. The Razer Basilisk Ultimate is a great mouse for FPS games. It has one of the best sensor performances that we've tested, with a wide customizable CPI range, adjustable polling rate, and the ability to reprogram every button. There are 14 customizable RGB zones throughout the mouse, and the feet are a nice upgrade over the regular Razer Basilisk, allowing the mouse to glide easier on your desk. It can be used with any grip by any hand size, and people with smaller hands will likely only have issues with fingertip or claw grips. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon button to get new video updates notification. Thanks for watching more videos.